Victoria's Zimbabwe emerging Mensa cricket side have been rewarded with $80,000 after they scooped gold at the 13th edition of the African Games. The Chevrons side, which was made up of most players aged 25 and below, beat Namibia by 8 wickets in the first ever men's cricket final at the Games. The feat completed a glorious double in cricket for Zimbabwe after the national women's team also scooped gold at the Continental Multi-Sport event.
Konapo Konapo, Ipapo Ipapo Pa ZTN Prime, DSTV Channel 294, the place to be.